Pleasure to have you here. Now say your last name for me so I'll pronounce it right.
Cavaleri.
Okay. And you are from where?
Australia, Sydney.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Yes. Now, I saw you on E. You know, at first I thought, I said, he probably could play one song. His father taught him to play one song, and you know, they trying to pump this thing, you know. This boy's been breaking our face all day. He can play anything. He's like truly blessed. When did you start?
You.
Oh. When did you start doing this?
When I actually started playing guitar. I started when I was three. I had like a little size ukulele. Started playing like one note little tunes and two. By the time I went up to two, I had a half size acoustic, and then I started working my way up to the bar chord.
Three. When I was three, I was like whining, Ma, the McDonald's shake is too thick. I can't get it up. And he was playing guitar. See, so you're going to be here all night?
Yeah.
Okay.
Is that okay with you?
Yeah, yeah. Yes. And we have this hookup, this satellite hookup. Start bringing that stuff out so we can make sure it works. Tom Cruise is working on a movie in Memphis, and it's called The Firm. And we're hoping that we can hook up this satellite and talk to Tom down there and see what's going on. I got Tom Cruise live.
Hot.
Huh?
That kid is hot, huh?
Yeah, you can hear him. Give a little something for Tom. He's down in Memphis and something real nasty for him, make him feel at home. It's a little blues number we just wrote called We Love Some Tom Cruise.
Right, well, Memphis is a place for that.
Dangerous, man. You got crazy chops. It's dangerous. This man scores when he picks up a microphone. Rapper extraordinaire, Dr. Dre!
My thing is the music, you know. That's my main thing. doing the music, the beats, funky tracks. Yeah. Like your band over here.
Oh, yeah, they get funky.
I like this kid, man. He's the bomb.
Absolutely. Nathan, little Nathan. You like rap, Nathan?
Not as much as Bruce.
Oh, okay. See, Nathan's from Australia. And you don't get to hear much rap in, like, a Kylie Minogue jam or something, you know? You know? So he's not hip to it, but we gonna get hip to it. Yeah. Thank you, Nathan. Perfect show for Nathan, too. Gee.